हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू डीएडए में। होप आप सभी का प्रिपरेशन इज गोइंग वेरी गुड। तो प्रीलिम्स इज अप्रोचिंग वेरी फास्ट एंड दिस इज द लास्ट लेग ऑफ योर प्रिपरेशन। सो मेक श्योर यू मेक द बेस्ट यूज ऑफ द टाइम अवेलेबल एंड मेक श्योर यू गिव योर बेस्ट। सो जस्ट अ स्मॉल टिप फ्रॉम आवर साइड, सो व्हाइल सॉल्विंग द पेपर जस्ट मेक श्योर यू रीड द पेपर थरोली। इवन यू डोंट नो द क्वेश्चंस, देर विल बी लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स विच यू विल बी एबल टू गेस विथ ऑल द इन्फॉर्म्ड नॉलेज दैट यू हैव। सो just make sure you are smart enough to identify those. Just be smart while reading the paper, okay, so that you'll be able to make use of the best, you know, best possible knowledge that you have. So here hum continue kar rahe hain hamare prelims ke revision series se, or this is part 30 from science and technology. So is lecture mein hum cover karte hain first jan jagruti abhiyan ke bare mein, after that hum dekhte hain station wifi program, aware program, साइबर सेफ वुमेन इनिशिएटिव प्रोग्राम, आफ्टर दैट हम देखते हैं निक्षय के बारे में, आफ्टर दैट हम देखते हैं सुप्रा के बारे में, एंड्रिक्स प्रोजेक्ट, 14th एडिशन ऑफ नेशनल हेल्थ प्रोफाइल, द भुवन पंचायत एंड इंडसिप, व्हाट इज दिस। तो इन सब कुछ चीज़ों के बारे में हम देखते हैं। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। फर्स्ट जन जागृति अभियान। सो जन जागृति अभियान किसने लॉन्च किया? इट इज लॉन्च्ड बाय मिनिस्टर ऑफ हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर। तो किस लिए लॉन्च किया? इट इज लॉन्च्ड इन दिल्ली टू सेंसिटाइज एंड मोबिलाइज कम्युनिटी ऑन मेजर्स फॉर प्रिवेंशन एंड कंट्रोल ऑफ वेक्टर बॉर्न डिजीजेस। सो वॉट आर दिस वेक्टर बॉर्न डिजीजेस? मलेरिया, डेंगू, चिकनगुनिया, दीज आर द वेक्टर बॉर्न डिजीजेस बिकॉज दीज आर कॉज्ड बाय वेक्टर्स। ओके, सो जन जागृति अभियान लॉन्च्ड बाय मिनिस्टर ऑफ हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर। कहाँ पे? दिल्ली में लॉन्च किया। किस लिए लॉन्च किया? इट इज लॉन्च्ड सेंसिटाइज एंड मोबिलाइज कम्युनिटी टू टेक मेजर्स फॉर द प्रिवेंशन ऑफ वेक्टर बॉर्न डिजीजेस लाइक मलेरिया, डेंगू, चिकनगुनिया। नेक्स्ट वन, स्टेशन वाईफाई प्रोग्राम। सो एज यू नो इन लॉट ऑफ रेलवे स्टेशन वी हैव वाईफाई। द वाईफाई इज प्रोवाइडेड अंडर द प्रोजेक्ट रेलटेल। सो रेलटेल इज द प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ इंडियन रेलवे एंड गूगल। सो गूगल रिसेंटली has decided to gradually wind down its service globally. Okay, so that's why this was the news. So remember, Railtel is Wi-Fi in railway stations by railway and Google. So as you know, India currently has the cheapest mobile data per GB in the world. Next one, Aware. Aware is program of WHO. It is a tool of WHO for the safe utilization of antibiotics. As you know, these days the antimicrobial resistance has been increasing across the world. So in order to fight these things, WHO has launched this Aware campaign. Okay, it's an online tool that aimed at the guiding policymakers and health workers to use safely and effectively all the antibiotics that are available. So in order to make sure that the antibiotics which are available, you know, they are utilized effectively by the health workers and the policymakers. So in order to make an informed decision, the Aware has been launched by WHO. So Aware is classified into it classifies antibiotics into three kinds: access, watch and reserve. So these are the three kinds. Remember, WHO has launched this. It's an online tool for monitoring and guiding the policymakers. So there are three groups: access, watch and reserve. Next one, the Cyber Safe Initiative. It is launched by Maharashtra government on the birth anniversary of Indian social reformer Savitri Bai Phule. That is why this is important, because you know, anything launched in the name of any freedom fighter or any social reformer, that becomes very important for us. And also this Cyber Safe Women Initiative, it will educate women about how the web is used by antisocial elements to commit various types of crimes, how the web is used by all these people. Okay, this will be analyzed. That is why this is important. Cyber Safe Women Initiative launched by Maharashtra government on the birth anniversary of Savitribai Phule. Next one, Nikshay. What is Nikshay? It's a web-based TB case monitoring system. Web-based TB case monitoring system. It is for monitoring tuberculosis, introduced by the government of India. Remember, Nikshay is for web-based TB monitoring system. So why I gave you this is, you know, these things, you'll get confused. We have another thing called Nirbhay. Nirbhay is a missile. So Nirbhay and Nikshay, so they are very close. So examiner will try to confuse you with all these things. So that is why you have to ensure that, you know, you read the terms properly, terms carefully, even during the exam. Because in exam, during that high pressure situation, you'll get fumble. So make sure when you revise these things continuously, these things will get registered in your mind. Okay. Next one, Supra. Supra is Science and Engineering Research Board has developed a newly approved scheme, Supra. What is Supra? Scientific and Useful Profound Research Advancement. So scientific एंड यूजफुल प्रॉपर एडवांस्ड रिसर्च एडवांसमेंट. सो दिस होल ऑब्जेक्टिव इज फॉर फंडिंग एक्सप्लोरेशन ऑफ न्यू साइंटिफिक एंड इंजीनियरिंग ब्रेक थ्रू विद ग्लोबल इम्पैक्ट एंड लॉन्ग टर्म इम्पैक्ट ऑन आर फंडामेंटल साइंटिफिक अंडरस्टैंडिंग. सो सुप्रा, हु लॉन्च्ड सुप्रा? सो सुप्रा इज लॉन्च्ड फॉर फंडिंग बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. इट इज टू ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू फंड द एक्सप्लोरेशन ऑफ न्यू साइंटिफिक एंड इंजीनियरिंग ब्रेक थ्रूस दैट हैपन्स डे बाई डे. ओके, दैट इज सुप्रा, साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग बोर्ड. दिस साइंस एंड यूजफुल प्रोफाउंड रिसर्च एडवांसमेंट. सो हाउ यू विल रिमेंबर दीज थिंग्स, हाउ यू विल रिमेंबर इज दैट सुप्रा साइंटिफिक एंड यूजफुल प्रोफाउंड रिसर्च एडवांसमेंट. सो यस फॉर साइंटिफिक, ये फॉर एडवांसमेंट. सो रिमेंबर दिस इज फॉर सम साइंटिफिक एडवांसमेंट, लाइक दैट यूल हैव टू रिमेंबर. ओके, सो मेक श्योर यू फॉर्म सम निमोनिक्स ऑफ योर ओन, दिस विल बी वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर यू. नेक्स्ट वन, एंड्रिक्स प्रोजेक्ट. सो एंड्रिक्स द प्रोजेक्ट सीक्स टू एसेस द रोल ऑफ वेडेलजाइर इन ड्राइविंग द सदर्न क्लोजर ऑफ मेडरोनियन ओवरटर्निंग सर्कुलेशन इन वेंटिलेटिंग इन द ग्लोबल ओशन एंड सिक्वेस्ट्रेशन कार्बन एंड न्यूट्रिएंट्स इन द ग्लोबल ओशन बेस. ओके, सो दिस इज द प्रोजेक्ट दैट सीक्स टू एसेस द रोल ऑफ वेडेलजाइर. वेडेलजाइर इज देयर इन द ओशन, सो इट इज फॉर दैट. एंड्रिक्स, रिमेंबर एंड्रिक्स इज फॉर द रोल ऑफ वेडेलजाइर. वेडेलजाइर. Next one, the 14th edition of the National Health Profile 2019. So the 14th health edition of this National Health Profile is released by whom? Released by Central Bureau of Health Intelligence. Released by Central Bureau of Health Intelligence. And this is a comprehensive information on demographic, social, economic health status, health finance indicators, health infrastructure, and health of human resource. So it is the overall data of health of Indians. Health of Indians. Okay, it is to create a versatile database of health information and making it available to all stakeholders in the healthcare sector. Okay, so create a versatile database of all the health information. So what are the key findings of this health profile? So the important thing, so first we got to know who released this. It is released by Central Bureau of Health Intelligence, CBHI. Okay, so what are the key findings? The key findings are: life expectancy of Indians increased from 49.7 years in 1970-75 to 68.7 years. So the average life leading by Indians has increased. This might be because of various reasons. The improved medical facilities and the improved facilities across the world, you can say, across the, you know, medical field. Okay, and also the life expectancy in females especially, it is 70.2 years. 70.2 years and 67.4 years for males. So it is highest among the females. Okay, and also another finding is that the diabetes and hypertension are high among the Indians, while dengue and chikungunya are a cause of great concern to the public health. So these days we are seeing conditions like diabetes, hypertension are increasing among the youth also. This might be because of various reasons, the changed lifestyle and also the changed work scenarios, the way they are working and all, because people are working extremely hard these days. So because of all these things, there are a lot of changes that are happening. Next one, the highest population density in India, it is in Delhi. It is 11,320 people, and the lowest population density is 17, which is in Arunachal Pradesh. Okay, so highest in Delhi, lowest in Arunachal Pradesh, and life expectancy is currently 68.7. That is very high compared to that we had in 1975. Next one, Bhuvan Panchayat 3.0. What is this Bhuvan Panchayat 3.0? This Bhuvan Panchayat 3.0 is a web portal. It is part of ISRO's space-based information support for decentralization of planning update project. Okay, why this was launched? This is launched for the various gram panchayats across the country. It is for better planning and monitoring of government projects. So there will be a lot of projects that will be implemented by the local governments, like the gram panchayats and the municipal bodies. So in order to monitor these projects using satellite technology and all, this Bhuvan Panchayat 3.0 has been launched by ISRO. Okay, it provides geospatial services to aid Gram Panchayat's development planning process of the Ministry of Panchayati Raj. It is mainly for the Gram Panchayats. You know, under the 73rd and 74th Constitutional Amendment Acts, we have given constitutional status to Gram Panchayat and municipalities. So the Gram Panchayat and municipalities are the local governing bodies, which are very important for the functioning of the local democracy, the decentralized democracy. Next one, INDCP, INDCP. What is this INDCP? It's a mission to develop affordable vaccines for endemic diseases. the affordable vaccines for endemic diseases, that is INDICEPI. So INDICEPI is affordable vaccine for endemic diseases. That is why this was in news. So remember what is INDICEPI. Okay, now let's just revise, go through what we have read, studied till now. So first we have seen the Jan Jagruti Abhiyan. The Jan Jagruti Abhiyan is launched, is a campaign launched by the Minister of Health and Family Welfare in Delhi to mobilize community and to sensitize them regarding the prevention and control of vector-borne diseases like malaria, dengue and chikungunya. Next one, we have seen station Wi-Fi program, the RailTel. The RailTel is a program of Indian Railways and Google, and Google is trying to phase out its program across the globe. And next one, Aware is a program, Aware is a program of WHO. So this, it's a tool which is guiding the policymakers and health workers to use safely and effectively the antibiotics. So there are three groups: Access, Watch and Reserve. So next one, CyberSafe Women Initiative. The CyberSafe Women Initiative is launched by Maharashtra government on the birth anniversary of Savitribai Phule. Okay, Savitribai Phule, that's why this was important. And this is about how web is used by antisocial elements. It is to educate women, it is to sensitize women regarding the antisocial elements on social media. Next one, Nikshay. Nikshay is a web-based TB case monitoring system. So Nikshay is web-based TB monitoring system introduced by Government of India. Next one, Supra. Supra, as I told you, scientific advancement. It is for Science and Engineering Research Board approval. The project is for, you know, useful profound research advancement, scientific and useful profound research advancement for funding the new technologies and the new scientific breakthroughs that are happening in the country. Next one, Andrex project. The project seeks to assess the role of Wedel-Zaire. Okay, Wedel-Zaire is in news, that's why this is important. Next one, the 14th edition of the National Health Profile released by Central Bureau of Health Intelligence. So the key findings of this report is that the average lifespan of Indians has increased from 49.7% to 68.7%, and the average life of men is less than female. In men it is 67.4 years and in the female it is 70.2 years. And diabetes and hypertension are the two diseases that are increasing a lot among the people. And the highest population density is 11,320, which is in National Capital Region of Delhi. Okay, next one, the lowest population density is in Arunachal Pradesh, which is 17. Next one, Bhuvan Panchayat 3.0. This is launched by ISRO. This is launched by ISRO to for the better planning and monitoring of government projects. It is to provide geospatial services to aid Gram Panchayat. Next one, INDICEPI. INDICEPI is a mission to develop affordable vaccine for endemic diseases. So that's why this was in news. So make sure you revise all these things. Okay, so we have covered all the important ones. Now, in the rest of the things, we'll cover in the next few videos. So next, last three videos will be coming, and so with this last three videos, so we are done with all the current affairs from science and technology. So you just make sure you revise the things thoroughly. Okay, you just revise everything what you have read, because the revision is very key. Only then you will be able to identify the important things, and also you will know what are the things that you have to concentrate more, and you will be able to retain them, because retaining them is very important, because in exam conditions the stress will be very high. So in order to handle that stress and make sure you answer the correct question, you need a lot of confidence, and that you will get by revising continuously. So make sure you revise everything thoroughly. Okay, so that's it for this lecture. I'll see you again in the next lecture. Till then, keep studying and stay tuned. Jai Hind.